Peggy.
Stop it! Would you stop?
AJ.
Yeah, not happy. Oh, they got AJ up.
Uh-oh.
Hang
on.
Oops.
They're all up. What the heck?
It just doesn't like to be bothered, that's what it is. That's it? No more? You're full already? You're full already, Hazel? You just ate a little bit. Huh? You done it, Hazel? You done? No water.
Okay.
Hi, princess. Take this. Hey, look at your paws.
So friendly.
You're so pretty. You're so pretty. Hazel.
Look
at you. Look at you. Look at you.
I
don't
want to be. I'm telling them, they cry when they gotta come in. Let me know I'm gonna cry and take my feet.
So they don't want to pee when they're training on their own. They're
mad
smart.
Damn,
very smart. Come here.
I wish their mother was that smart. Shoot.
They cry and then they say, how'd it go?
Smart.
Yeah.
There's a guy, he's pooping here.
Oh.
Yeah, they don't want to go in there.
Oh, it's too late. So cute.
These guys have a lot.
The little baby. Is it the little baby?
Neta.
Good girl, Hazel. Good girl. You know when you want to food. Good girl. Good girl.
Come on, y'all. They're not gonna get no more food.
I didn't do anything.
Good girl.
You and they going crazy.
Yeah, look at that.
Prince is so excited.
Let's put it back in.
Aw.
So happy. Look at them. Yeah.
Good, she's fine, feeling good. Yeah. I'm more comfortable. It takes a few days, but trust me. Yeah.
Whatever it is after the year, so let's just hope something's going to happen.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I told him he took over. He said, I'll call Tolkien, and then he told me. I just have to play by ear, see what's the place. And I go to the police department, I'm on that, he fucked with him. But then again, I want to fuck with me.
Oh, yeah, sure.
It was, but they were using a car.
Yeah, sure.
It was, I didn't trust that man. And he not really trust the boy, but he doesn't really want to do it. It doesn't matter, like he said, I don't get too fucked about you. I got 5 fucking units, I gotta pay 20 grand to get renovated. If you think I'm worried about your $5,000?
He's just saying, well, trust him. Professional photographer is much better, so I think he did his homework. You have to trust him on that.
Because I talked to the head guy, and I have to believe him.
Exactly, that's what I believe.
I think he did.
Yeah.
Got the status, man.
Sure. Hey.
And I probably aggravated his fucking balls off today.
Well, sure. Well, he owns 2 businesses, and he has
A lot of money. Right?
He's losing money because he had to throw out all that food. A lot of food. So he's hurting.
What happened, Hazel? You want your...
So you're just adding it to us.
I'll send an apology note to him.
So he's true, you're trying...
Hey!
No,
he came back, huh?
I did.
You sitting here for 5 minutes?
For 5 minutes, because I took home Bonita, so...
You took that cat home? That guy was here looking for us.
The guy or the woman? I was like, are we talking about the same
woman? Oh, good, I'm glad. Yeah.